Alright, so I heard my one British friend told me that it's coming out before summer ends, and it's supposed to link No Mercy, what happens at the end of No Mercy when you get on the helicopter, to the ending of Dead Air when you get on the airplane. And he told me it's going to cost like 500 or 600 or something Microsoft points for 360 players, and it's going to be free for the PC computer.